attempt to clear along the wall. Talbert reaching for it. Jared Boll sidesteps a hit there from Thorburn.
Oh, here we go.
And Boll, who just returned the last game, drops the gloves, and here he goes. Thorburn, pretty tough customer here for Winnipeg.
Well, he is. And again, Jared Boll, his thumb on the right hand is the one he had surgery in the plate put in, but he said, you know what? He says, I am ready to go. I spent a lot of time working out, and it doesn't matter. This is my job, and I'll do what I have to do. And I'll tell you what, you've got to give number 40 a lot of credit.
Absolutely. And he's landing some pretty good shots with that right hand. Surgically repaired, six screws, and a titanium plate. You don't want to land too many on that helmet, though.
You're right. This is exactly what you want to do, is be able to get in tight and be able to make it happen. Well, we're going to take a look and see exactly what happened and where it started. Stop it there, and that's exactly where it begins. Now let's watch the response. You can see Boll, he thought that Thorburn was going after the head and directly goes to him. Take your hat off to number 40, Jeff. That right there, that is something within a guy, whether you're hurt or not, that is the want to prove something. And boy, did he prove himself.
Nah, he's a gamer.